Aye for any report.
Good morning.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Number 40, Karen Roberts, video record.
Mr. Roberts, you're charged with a Class C felony burglary of an auto. That carries 1 to 6 years if you're convicted, do you understand? Do you have a Tennessee handgun permit? Your bond is $12,500. Are you able to make your bond?
Being 10%.
Not a bail bondsman. Just a minute, can I see the jacket? What's his record?
Your Honor, he had three other prior burglaries of a motor vehicle while crossing. He was on diversion in here, and he did violate his diversion with this case.
Judge, I'll also tell the court, I just spoke with the case officer. He'll be doing an amended affidavit the next time the gentleman's in court. They're adding another count. I think it's 18 counts of burglary of a motor vehicle. They're adding another, and it's after property count.
Mr. Roberts, are you working? Do you have funds to hire a lawyer? Shall the public defender appoint him? We're keeping violations.
I'm sorry?
We're keeping our own violations now.
Oh, really?
Yes, ma'am. Been ahead of the file, Jenny. But yes, we are.
That's fantastic.
How are you?
I'm before the mom's house, and when the attorney, the mom wanted to know, I'm signing the book.
Take these back to Mr. Lero, who's behind these cameras. Take these back to Mr. Lero, who's behind the cameras, and bring them back to me when you're done.
Do the announcements.
No, no.
Any prenups?
Yes, Your Honor, Ms. Murphy's handling those, and she's gonna be behind. Do you see we have several witnesses here?
Your Honor, if we can handle something else preliminary, I've got two of the prelims, but I had an arraignment last week for Mr. Carlos Murillo. It should be on today's docket. Commissioner Poole was seated on the bench and agreed to just hold it off for a week. He was supposed to be arraigned last Friday, but he went home to Mexico for the holidays.
Was he here?
He was not. He tested positive for COVID the day before his flight, so he wasn't allowed on the plane, and he hasn't returned yet. We haven't heard from him since last week.
Just hold it on the weekend.
Okay. Just to be clear, as it was last week, we've been trying to contact him. We didn't hear anything this week. Last week, it's wrong. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's on Carlos Murillo, January 24.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Yes, sir. February 11 on Tanisha Bell.
And Judge Mr. Pritchard is suing Jackson for Mario Wall. We have February 10 on those matters.
February 10 report on Marlon Donaldson.
That's a direct
No, 50 there, Wilson.
Mr. Wilson, good morning. The state no prosecution charges against you. You just need to get your driver's license. You'll go to LL 81 and get an expungement order for me to sign. This will not appear on your record. All right, bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye. Yes, sir. I have Mr. Bartelli, Edmund. No, I'm sorry. I have, oh, you already did. Okay. I got the drugs.
Should have been set for attorney today. Correct?
Your Honor, I do.
The jacket shows for an attorney judge. So
right, the docket's wrong. It's all attorney setting. But it is today's day, I believe. What did he ask for? What did Mr. Rudolph say to you? Price Rudolph?
Oh, nothing. I was just trying to vaguely remember that he was going to wait and see if it would.
I just knew they weren't arraigned.
I'll get in touch with Mr. Rudolph and tell him that he is here.
He'll be here.
I missed that lady.
January 24. Violation of the Sex Offender Registry Act. Your bond on that case is $5,000. You have a Tennessee handgun permit, yes or no? You'll need a lawyer to represent you. Have you hired a lawyer? How long do you need to hire your lawyer? He said upstairs next week?
I don't think he has been docketed for arraignment yet, but I'm assuming it'll probably be next week.
I just don't want to set this to Sunday.
Another Democrat is docketed for Tuesday, Your Honor.
Is he been indicted on anything else at this point?
Don't know that I can publicly speak on that, Your Honor.
Your next court date is Monday. January.
Tuesday, Judge.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tuesday the
18th.
They'll give you time to try to contact your family and see if they're going to hire you a lawyer, okay? January 18th for attorney. All right, thank you.
I was just calling you.
car at Jenkins.